Welcome, it's the third day of our conference. I'm here with Valeria Gazzola, our guest from the cognitive neuroscience session. What are your impressions from your lecture?
Oh, thank you very much, first of all, for having me. And it was really nice. Well, I thought it was very... It was very nice how it went. The audience was really awake despite the Sunday morning. I realized I was a bit sleepy, but the audience was really attentive and they made questions, and the questions were really interesting as well. And I hope also to have conveyed the right message actually.
And do you like the whole session?
Yeah, very much so far. Yeah, very.
And it's your first time in Poland?
No, not really. I was here for a couple of days already 5-6 years ago, and now it's my second time.
And do you like it?
Well, it was a bit short, right? I arrived yesterday evening, but yes, so far, yes. I have to say, everything is very well organized.
Thank you very much. What are your future scientific plans for now?
Oh, there I have too many scientific plans for now. And, I think one is really to try to understand how this activity related on how we perceive other people's actions, sensations and emotions really affect behavior. If there is a connection between the amount of activation and our final behavior.
So I hope that we will see you in Poland next time also, and you will have more time for sightseeing. And thank you very much, and I hope you will enjoy the rest of our conference.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.